KEOC News, your eyes on the city with me, Jessica Adams. Next up, it's a big day for justice. Convicted cop killer and international smuggling kingpin, Charles Jericho, faces sentencing later today. An as-yet unnamed police officer was instrumental in Jericho's arrest and in obtaining evidence of the 17 counts of murder, smuggling, and drug trafficking the mob boss faces.
Today is a good day. Today the feds are giving me a parade across town.
So, we straight?
On everything except the price.
We agreed on 20.
You mumble a little bit, Rufus.
25.
I'll let you know what the touch of a woman feels like. I'm asking 30. You got 30 more years in here. I'm asking 30 million. It's not a hard choice.
Fine.
All right, Mr. Unnamed Officer, you're all over the news. Congratulations. So let's hang it up for today, huh? Come on, John, what do you say, man?
Jericho put a bullet in my back, and a lot of good men in the ground. I need to see this through.
You're gonna have to let this go, man. You heard it yourself. Jericho's going down today. You did that. Be proud of that. So where are we headed?
The overpass on 13th.
As good a spot as any. But you realize once he's locked away, you'll need something new to obsess about, right? Baseball, stamp collecting.
Jones, can it.
I mean, when was the last time you went to a movie? Or took a girl to a movie?
Seriously, Jones, I appreciate what you're trying. But not now, all right?
Okay, partner, do your lonesome gun routine. But once that cell door slams behind Jericho, we are gonna live a little.
You got it.
But, bring a date back until you've done some with your place. And seriously, it's like a war zone in there, John.
Oh, man, give me a break.
All right, I've indulged you.
You know something, partner? Maybe you're right.
We now go live to the KEOC Eye on the City chopper as the convoy leaves town. Police have cordoned off the route between the prison and the courthouse. Live travel updates every 5 minutes on SF News.
Just keep us right where we are.
Let's get that beer.
Ha ha! First round's on me.
God damn it! Whoa!
son of a bitch!
Forty out of 30 on the move to assist officers under fire from a goddamn news chopper.
Wagon 3-0, come in! We need to get the hell out of here now! Let's go, let's go!
I don't believe this!
40 Adam 30 heading east on Fremont in pursuit of Jericho, requesting backup now!
I should've listened to you.
Damn, I was an asshole.
We can argue about who is the bigger asshole after we catch that bastard.
Keep him in sight, Tanner.
Yeah, that was the plan.
Hey, you went down that alley.
I see it.
Where'd he go? Whoa, he's behind us! Oh man, drive, drive! Patrol, this is 40 out of 30. We need backup, now.
Hold on.
Ah! Damn,
son of a bitch!
He's in VF! Where's the defib, Ray?
Come on, John. Come back to us, buddy.
Charging to 250!
John, don't you do this to me.
Clear!
Tanner! Tanner! Tanner!
Damn!
Man, I got no idea how we lived through that.
Saw where he went.
What? Hey, come on, man. We gotta get you to a hospital.
Jericho's got a head start.
You all right, man?
Yeah, fine. Let's go.
Take it easy, man. You don't look so good.
I said I'm fine. We've got to move, now.
Tanner, we lost him, man. Where are you taking us?
I know where he went.
All units in the vicinity of Fillmore, we need urgent ambulance escort. Critical RTA. Please respond.
Hey, we're...
Ignore it.
losing a lot of blood.
You hear that?
Hear what? Seriously, man, are you okay?
Fine.
Damn traffic! Come on already! Drive faster, Ray!
I'm going as fast as I can, Ricky.
Jones?
Man, you look like crap.
Damn it!
He's gone, man. How the hell did he do that?
We gotta... Whoa.
Hey, you alright?
Steady! That guy's in pretty bad shape back there.
Damn it, Ray!
What the hell are you doing? What are you stopping for?
Where the hell? I'm in the ambulance.
No shit, genius. We got a head trauma in the back, and the ER is that way. Eyes on the city, Ray. Come on, let's go.
I'm Ray.
Come on, Ray. Gas pedal's the one on the right.
Yeah, okay. I got this. Partner, where to? What's happening to me?
You're an overworked ambulance driver, and it's called stress. Any more dumb questions?
Yeah. How the hell did I get here?
Just do what you've done for the past 8 years, and we can discuss the birds and the bees later. St. Giles is our best bet.
Which way?
You cannot be serious.
Yeah, I mean, no. St. Giles, yeah, you got it.
Always the damn comedian. Now drive!
Look, pal, driving, I can do. This can't be real.
Hey, listen to me, Ray. I know we've been pulling some crazy hours lately, but you gotta focus until we save this guy, okay? Keep it up. It's just a couple more blocks.
If you say so.
You ain't ever driven like this before.
Oh, hey! Oh, lucky we're on our way to the hospital, huh? Whoa, watch it, big guy! Careful! Be careful, Ray! Steady! That guy's in pretty bad shape back there!
Nice work, Ray! You were like a man possessed!
Oh, God! What's happening to me? Do it again? Do what again? I mean, did I do it, or... Hey, that's my car! Jones? Jones!
Out of those, I'd say the Chop Shop about 3 blocks from here. You remember the one, right? If Jericho's gonna show up anywhere, it's probably...
Jones? Jones!
What?
It's me. I'm back.
What? Back from where, man?
Forget it. I'm fine, really.
Were you sure? That was a big hit we took back there. Maybe we should get you checked out.
Nah. What were you saying just now? About the Chop Shop? You're right. That's the best lead we've got.
Hell, it's the only lead we got.
You ever notice that billboard, Jones? Opposite the hospital. The one that says, "Do it again"?
Yes.
Really? Funny, I've never seen it before.
Who gives a... Look, what is it with you? Sure, we had a near miss back there, but we've got a murdering scumbag to re-apprehend. Okay, that's the chop shop up ahead. We can pull in across the street.
You see that sign? Do it, Tanner?
Man, that billboard's been there for years.
Oh, this is too freaking weird. Okay, I'm gonna try it again.
Try what?
Believe me, I'm not sure myself, but here goes.
How am I up here? Oh my god. I'm not falling. I gotta get down. Okay, focus, focus. There. I'm good. Well, I'm not dead.
And I'm not me.
Now, do it again. Oh, God, this can't be real. I gotta focus on a car, any car. Okay, steady breaths. Stay calm. No biggie. Okay, just pick another car.
All right, I'm okay. Maybe try something with a passenger. Talk to somebody.
Okay, I'm beginning to get the hang of this. Never flagged down a taxi like this before. Boom! Yes!
Keep it down, buddy. Just drive the cab.
Right. Hi, I'm the driver.
Quit yapping and get me across town.
To her, I'm just the same guy I always was. I mean, that he always was. Were. Whatever.
Oh man, now that's more my style.
This is a car, sir, that says I have arrived, and I came much faster than you.
But it's so damn powerful. When am I gonna drive a monster like this?
Sir, the question isn't when am I gonna drive it, but hey ladies, who wants to go for a spin?
Oh yeah. This is the real deal. Way too much grunt for a greenhorn. I could get us into some serious trouble.
Yes, sir, you certainly could.
I'm just gonna floor it, okay?
Go right ahead! Can I take it from your exuberant driving you'll be putting down a deposit?
Still thinking about it. Well, I'm not sold yet. How does she corner?
Like she's on rails, sir.
On rails, huh? I know just the place.
That'll polish right out. Please be careful!
Oh!
okay, sir. Let's head back to the office to, discuss payment plans.
Fine, fine. Let's get you back.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
We can still have some fun on the way, right?
Hey, this is fun. Are you having fun? I'm having fun. Car carries significant dollar value.
Hey, do you reckon it floats?
Sir, I have a dozen employees and
oh man, this is awesome. Weird, but awesome. Hold on. Where the hell's my car? Where the hell's my body? I've got to try and find Jones. Oh, come on. What's the deal here? What the hell am I supposed to do now?
I can't call for backup.
I guess we're on our own. Just pray someone's watching over us.
Hold on. Those voices. They're coming from that patrol car. Okay, why not? You want me to help people? I'll help people. I've got to find that patrol car. Help them out however I can.
Stick with them, Bob.
I'm trying. Any luck with the radio?
Nah, the mic's busted. We can't call for backup.
I guess we're...
Alright, hold tight, partner. I'm pulling out all the stops.
Let's reel him in.
Land him, gut him, and fry him for supper.
Didn't see that coming. Hell, what were you thinking? Back in the game. Have you been taking vitamin supplements? Not good.
I know!
Again! Okay, still in one piece. Catch a felon.
Hot Pursuit 101.
Look, John, you're angry. I get that.
Jones! Hey, Jones! You won't believe it.
So you're talking again, huh? You shut up for so long, I figured you got brain damage. Or were you just trying to add something up without using your fingers?
Okay, jeez.
What the hell's gotten into you?
Sorry, must have dropped out there for a moment.
Quit zoning out on me, man. Get us back to the precinct.
Okay. Jericho's loose. We don't know where. What else?
Well, we know his escape wasn't a solo job.
Right. We're looking for a shooter capable of hitting a moving target from a chopper with an RPG.
Ex-military?
Probably.
Pilot says it was a chick. Dark hair, sense of style. Man, that has to narrow it down.
She's a professional. 5 will get you 10, she's vanished.
And we need to move real quick to catch Jericho.
So we do it old school. Start turning over some garbage and see where the roaches lead us.
Okay, let's talk names. What about Jimmy Herrera?
San Quentin. Ordell Williams?
Cut a break. He's out on parole.
Not much, but it's a start. Yeah, find Jericho. That's what I gotta focus on.
What is wrong with you? Isn't that what we've just been saying?
Okay, Jericho case board. Start from scratch. What do we know? Jericho's escape was well planned and he had help. Probably ex-military. He's still out there. Someone knows where he is. Some lowlife. So we'll use them to find him. Maybe with this thing I can do, we've got the edge.
KEOC Lunchtime, your eyes on the city with me, Gabby Denver. Coming up after the break, the hunt for Charles Jericho. We follow the trail of destruction left in the wake of his dramatic escape to the scene where one brave officer was critically injured, trying to apprehend the fugitive.
Maybe if I could hop a building. Or a whole block. Whoa! Thank you.
else is going on? With this new thing I can do, I've got the keys to the city.
this, we can't...
Move this car, Darius. If the cops grab us, I'm looking at 5 years.
And that'd be a real tragedy for the rest of San Francisco.
Man, I feel alive today.
Don't you feel alive? Everything feels so positive.
Darius, are you on something? Because you're talking like you swallowed more than a taco. This is why they need to let me drive. I told them I'm the man for driving here. Damn, boy, you can really drive when you gotta make it happen. Why the cops always gotta be there just as it's going down? It's like I'm cursed.
Ordell, believe me, today is your lucky day.
Damn, boy! Man, we can't even head for the meetup while we got cops on our ass. I got the worst luck. And Jericho's boys are gonna cap us if we mess up again.
Trust me, we're gonna make the meeting.
Do something, Darius! Man, you're chewing up our time driving like a little girl! Hit the gas! Didn't see that coming. Darius, man, you gotta do better. We still got cops on us like a nasty rash.
Yeah, you've had some bad rashes in your time. It's cool. I'll get them off our tail.
This ain't right, Darius! Hey, it's not necessary! We're nearly there, but we gotta give these cops a slip first. You're doing good, Darius. We're losing them. All right! Cops are gone. Now get us where we're going. And quick! Drive to the meeting. You hear it trash the car. Tell me how that happened.
This kid Ordell is trying to work his way up Jericho's organization? I can't let this opportunity slip by. I'm gonna have to help him any way I can. Ordell Williams and Darius Spencer. Small fry, but they're working for Jericho's crew. Worth keeping my eye on. Just pick a card, John. Let it all go! Wham, bam, thank you, man. No harm in a little more practice. So, I'm not a one-trick pony.
Come on, let's roll. We got a city full of perps out there.
Ah, another super cop. Just my luck.
Nice driving, Craig. 5 months worth of lessons, you're finally getting the hang of this now.
What it is,